That's Stuart Peak on the tin whistle.
Thank you.